What's up, everybody? I'm Dear Gamer. Welcome back to the channel. Today, we are back, and I'm going to show you how to get the fitness trait. And what this does is it increases your evade distance based on how many levels you put into it, which would be really good for melee builds or any build in general. Because if you didn't know, this game has excellent iframe on rolls, dodge. So you want to use this skill to make sure you get even better frames where you can dodge all those attacks as well. So I'll go over the dungeon, you get it in. Right now I have one level of it. It's increased, essentially I go further out when I dodge. The more I put into it, the further I go, and that's kind of how it works. But I'm about to go show you the dungeon. At the end of the dungeon that we get, you are able to equip the skill and get it. So my fam, without further ado, let's dive in. There's a building beeline for it. I'm going. I'm on my way. No other, bro. I mean, they keep coming forever, so I gotta kill them. Yeah, I was trying to get in here. That right down there, right? That's the building. Don't call your friends. Oh, it says side quest, right? That door says side quest. Let's just look around real quick. Make sure there's nothing else. I guess more exploring. I mean, we're still doing it because it's here, but.
What happened here?
This area's new. This means you've explored? Nah. Maybe I'll get something dope in here. New armula, emergency switch. Oh. Just checking all the sides.
Glad that's over.
Ah, nice, a trade point. See, it was worth it coming in here. Found that goodie. Ball to open this. Oh, what is that? Oh. Oh, this dude's just like that boss. Oh my. I still need the ball. So I can unlock that area. Was that a chest? No. I can unlock that area in the beginning. Get the item in there. Alright, let's see what kind of boss we're gonna go against. Nice. just survived the horde? It literally is the Matrix. It's going crazy. Go through here. Maybe we have to hold off long enough to get that door open and go up top. Fight it. And we're going below? Watch it. Damn. Oh my God. No. Holy damn. Oh my God. What the hell is happening? Probably the dumbest design I've seen. Alright, I'm angry now. Okay, hurry it up. Open up the door. Has anybody else done this one before? Back up. Same strategy. Lay low till it opens.
back up. I didn't want to fall off the ledge. The fire rate weapons are too good in this game. Is that one going now? You gotta get it up to keep it going. Okay, it's open. All right, this time take it slow. Shield. Just get out the way. This time. I was already open. Oh. Yo, this one's wild. Down. Get some ammo real quick. I was like, I think I picked it up. There we go. But yes, I believe it's an endurance fight. You gotta survive all the hordes while whatever's happening outside happens. Am I supposed to fall down here? I am. Oh. No. Oh. Oh. Ooh. No. Oh my God. Oh my God. Jeez. We got a new trait called Finesse. My God, that was crazy. God. Increase evade distance. I'll take it. You definitely needed to finesse that one.